say here for me. Sarjun. That felt all of a sudden. Sarjun felt like it's we are in a Bahubali movie in England all of a sudden. Sarjun, did you mix the cards? Are you happy with the shuffle? Yeah. Shadi nahi karni, isna soch mat yaar, shuffle hai yaar, usme kya hai? Huh? Now I'll tell you what we're going to do. We'll try something with Uno cards because people relate to Uno cards more than these cards actually. Because you know what, this is not right. Yeah, this is not feeling right. I'll tell you why, Arif. No. हाँ अलग अलग था ना. इसका कैसा बोर आदमी है. हाँ अलग अलग था, अलग अलग. ऐसे ही लोग शो के बाद बोलते हैं मेरे को लगता है सब सेम ही था उसमें ब्रो. इसलिए बोलते हैं चेक कर लो पहले. ऐसा होता है वरना ये देख ये माय एस राइट हियर लुक दैट. No, but honestly, Arif, the problem is that we've been, like Sagar also said earlier, we've been doing Zoom shows for 6 months. We've been doing Insta lives and Facebook lives. This doesn't feel right all of a sudden. So I'm going to fix this. You can stay here. And Sarjun, do you mind joining me on stage as well? Give Sarjun a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Keep clapping for Sarjun, guys. Lovely. Now this is going to be better. Sarjun, hold your hand right here. आगे, एक आगे, आगे से. वो वाला हाथ, ये वाला हाथ. Lovely. और एक यहां से, होल्ड इट राइट हियर, यहां से, परफेक्ट. यू आर गोइंग टू डू द सेम थिंग. आरिफ, मेरे को फ्रेम में लाओ भाई लोग, मेरे को फ्रेम में लाओ. सही. सी गाइस, दिस इज एन आईफोन. ठीक से पकड़ना भाई, तोड़ना मत, ठीक है. हाँ, ऐसा उल्टा हाथ ऐसा डाल, ऐसा. इसको बाद में ट्यूशन देगा मैं तेरे को आके, ठीक है, पर्सनली. नाउ दिस इज बेटर. दिस इज एन आईफोन. दिस डिड नॉट कॉस्ट मी माई किडनी, लकीली. ऑल राइट. नाउ द आइडिया इज हियर सिंपल. नाउ व्हेन यू आर डूइंग वर्चुअल शोज, गाइस, व्हेन यू आर डूइंग वर्चुअल शोज, you can't really get a card selected like we did. You have to do it on your own sitting at your home. So I'm going to throw this deck into the audience, okay? And when you get these cards, all you have to do is hold them facing down like this and go like that. Peek at a card, one card and one card only. Don't do this. A lot of people do this. Don't do that because you'll see a lot of cards and then you'll confuse yourself, you'll confuse me. So just go like this with your thumb, peek and leave. But look at one and remember it for me. Should be easy? Yes? Okay, I'm going to start with the lady over here. Just this is a new magic trick. I just came out of the screen. Oh my god. They should pay me so much more than they already do. Fucking. Alright, will you catch this? You try it. There you go. Fantastic, guys! Fantastic! Wow! Hold them facing up. Do not remove the rubber band because you'll be throwing it around to someone else. Look at one card. Just peek at one card and remember it. Shut it. Dikh raha hai? Can you remember it? Okay, perfect. And you can give it to maybe the gentleman next to you. Sir, you do the same thing. Look at one and remember it. Perfect. Shut it down. And maybe you can pass it to this guy over here who's been chewing a chewing gum in the front row with a chain hanging outside. No. We'll do three only. One, two, three. Perfect. Na. What the fuck happened to one, two, three, man? Everything is on three. One, two, three comedy. One, two, three magic. One, two, three threesome. Now. That, I'm sorry you had to hear that. But, now we have three people in the crowd, one, two, and three, thinking of a random card from the Uno deck which was shuffled by Sarjun. Now, what I want the three of you to do is, you, and you, just keep your hand up, and keep them up, all the way up. We've got cameras here, all the way up, lovely. Now, I'm going to name three cards that are coming to my mind. If you listen, if I name your card, don't react, don't do anything. If I don't name your card, don't react, don't do anything. Just keep your hand up. No, just keep your... मैंने show लिखा है, मेरे को पता है कहाँ जाने वाले. Don't do anything, just keep a poker face. No smile, nothing of that. Imagine you're watching an Anu Malik concert live. Just no smile, nothing on your face, okay? This is what I'm getting right now. I'm getting a red 5, I'm getting a yellow 8, and I'm getting a green draw 2. That is my phone, yes. This is what happens when you're getting married. Red 5, yellow 8, green draw 2. Stay there. If I've named your card, simply put your hand down. Did you listen to the name of your card? You didn't listen. Did you pick a draw 2, a green draw 2? Yellow 8. So, वही मैं बोल रहा हूँ ना, हाथ नीचे कर. Now, you saw him, right? Don't do that. Okay? Red 5, green draw 2, yellow 8. If I named your card, put your hand down. And lastly, my friend, aise to 2 out of 3 is fantastic, right? I don't need to continue anymore. You guys are already freaked out, but we'll still do it. If I named your card, put your hand down. All three ladies and gentlemen, give them a huge round of applause. Fantastic. Stay here, guys. Stay here. Stay here. Don't move. Don't move. I'm just going to go to my room and get something. We'll just act like... Stay there. Stay. You're perfect. You look nice. Nice shirt. Nice. Yes. Why is the only question I want to ask. Now, fantastic. Now, if you think about it, Uno cards are really just colored numbers, right? Yes. I mean, what the hell, right? So, we had what? A 5, 8, and a draw 2. Which is great, which is a 3-digit number, 582. Now, you people here are 25,000 of you sitting and watching this right now. Here, 25,000. We are recording this. They don't know. They've not come here to see it. So 25,000 of you are sitting here and watching this right now. But when you're doing an Insta Live, they always tell you how many people are watching you. 582 is your random number. I've written something right here. Can you read it for the audience, Sarjun? Is that 582? 582, ladies and gentlemen! Give these two people a huge round of applause. I'll take that back, guys. You can go back to your seats. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Sarjun, thank you.